Nothing like an athlete's breakfast.
Oh, look. Here they are, the lazy buggers. Here they are.
We stayed in a travel lodge last night because of how far away the trial is. So we're only about 20 minutes away now, so we're just about to leave. We're just waiting on Gareth.
At least this bit hasn't got ice on it.
Yeah.
Last year we did it inside there, but nobody got off it.
You're gonna rev it though. I
had to give it a big handful.
I run 10:42, so I'm down off standard anyway.
The new bike's got different gear again.
Yeah.
It's 10:39. It's like really quick.
Yeah.
So we've got to section 10 and it's snowing, raining,
woo!
Ice rain, every type of cold, wet, horrible stuff you can think of. Changed into the waterproof shorts and now I look like the lollipop man, but I'm a bit warmer.
one, didn't he?
Yeah. We're standard, which was Rostow, which is 11:42.
And you like that? Slippery, ice in the bloody section. How are you getting on?
Are you ready?
Nice bit of shallow water. My big waterproof stuff as well. Now I'm going to get all freezing wet ass. Trial, wasn't it?
My back hurts.
Lord of fives.
I tell you what though, this jacket does actually keep you warm. With the removable sleeves and the fleece and that, it's spot on for this.